guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna draw a realistic polar bear. And first of all, we need, if you want markers, you can use markers to color. And you need a pencil.
Oh, where's me?
And if you want a marker to draw, you can draw with a marker or anything. And you need like crayons if you want to use crayons, and if you want to use pencil colors, you can use pencil. And let's get started. So you need your pencil. So first of all, we're gonna like if you want to draw a grass, you can draw a grass if you want. But I'm gonna draw, I mean, not grass. Oh no. Oh yeah, it's okay. So you can draw a sun or clouds, anything you want. And then you can draw a sun. I'm drawing a sun. I don't know. Sorry, I draw it like. And then we need to first draw the polar bear's eyes. Not too big. So I did it wrong. So you can draw his eyes and second you can let me draw it with them. So you have to draw it. And then we need to draw the like a curve. I'm gonna give you time. And you can pause the video when you need to draw if you're still drawing. And then like what you do next, wait, if you need one more time you can draw that and color inside it, make the nose a curve. Make the nose and second of all. I don't know why you use second of all, but I don't know. Oops, I did a little mistake. Oopsie. Okay, it's okay. I just did a little mistake. You need to draw a little curve to make the like that, and you can start from here and down. It's already looking like a polar bear. And then you can draw finally his. And then you can make some like. And then draw a little curve. Wait. Yeah. And then you can draw some. And then a straight line. That's looking perfect. Okay, so I'm going to do like it's looking funny, but I don't want to draw it funny. And then we can draw a little straight line and then up. I draw it a little, you know, okay, a little, like, I need to draw it a little bit, okay. It's just fluffy, it's just a wool, just pretend. I'm just making so many mistakes sometimes. But it's looking perfect, it's looking realistic still. Right? Yes, and then I think it's... And you can take time if you want. Oops, I did a little curve, but it's drawn like this. I hope you understand. And you can draw a little U shape. And this is how it looks like. You can draw a little curve. Then so it looks like he's walking. He looks so good, so formed, so better. And next we can make his tummy, I guess. But first we have to complete this. So we can do... mistakes. We are just practicing, remember. Look, he's looking complete, but it's not complete, okay? But it's okay if you do mistakes. The important thing is to have fun. And then we are gonna color, but later, not now. So then we need to like just make a curve like this, and then we have to make a straight line. Make it a little bit furry, and we're almost done. It's almost complete, I guess, and it's looking so beautiful. And then I'm gonna decorate this one. It's color time. And that's what you're getting. First of all, I'm gonna just take orange color and make the sun better. Or if you don't want to draw a sun, you don't need to. Because I'm not saying too strict, but I guess I'm just gonna take yellow color and just and then we need white color, white crayon. If you want crayon, then if you don't want, then it's okay. And you need like this two colors only. Do not take other. And wait a second. It's not snowing. Do polar bears live in like what should I do? What am I missing? Am I missing snowballs? Comment below if you comment below that what I'm missing in this whole picture. Am I missing clouds? Then we can make clouds. Look, what a beautiful cloud. And then we can draw one here. Ta-da! I made some clouds, but let's make also one. Ta-da! I made okay, we also need this gray, but I don't have the lighter one, that's why I'm using the darker one. So these are the colors. You can copy blue, light blue, okay, not dark blue. Blue and white and gray. And let's make some snow. Snowballs. These are This is snow. Oops, the color hold on. Let me get them. I got them. So these are the colors. What if I color the clouds peach? Maybe not. Let's make the snowballs white. I know there is no difference on white paper, but I'm just trying to do it. It's not showing. Guess it won't work. Let's color that. The clouds. Look, that's beautiful. I'm coloring the clouds. If you can't see them, look. I know it doesn't make any difference, but I have to. I'm just coloring the clouds. I don't know why I'm coloring the clouds, but and it doesn't make any sense to color a cloud
because they are always white.
And now let's keep on going with the polar bear. So I colored some snowballs also, and obviously you can copy the colors again. And now let's start with blue. Take all things away. Okay, and if you don't wanna color the if you don't wanna color it blue or blue because I'm making it it's good. I know. If you don't wanna color it like that, then you don't need blue like it. I need my white color. I need gray. You need to do it with her funny hair. You need to color all like that. We need to make a little shadow and shadow over here. And then we need white color if you want. If you want to make
So guys, now I'm done with this picture. It's a polar bear. And those are the snowballs, and this is the polar bear, and of course, and these are the gloves and the sun. sure to comment below that which animal should I make the next or draw. Anything. You can tell me anything to draw from animals. And if you want me to draw animals, it's okay. You can comment below. Bye bye.